Hello and welcome back to Wudang Online Academy. The following video is specifically for Ron, yes, who is making tours in Grand Canyon. I will link a link in the video description below if you're interested to check this thing out. But he is also an online student and sent me different videos, which I can recommend that you do too. Send me videos to my email. I will give you feedback how to do that. You will see in the video description below. I always appreciate all your videos and effort that you put into these forms, into the Wudang culture. Because our channel basically is all about promoting this kind of culture, and we want to archive the quality for everyone to see, and so everybody knows how to do it exactly, and we appreciate everyone's effort. So thank you very much. Today's class is about the Fuhu Quan, beating the tiger form. It's no real form tutorial today, more about some kind of corrections or specific parts that you should look out for. There is already a Fuhu Quan tutorial fully explained in our online classes. You can see it again in the video description below. Join our online classes. Thank you for your support. So for now, let's go back and check out the Fuhu Quan corrections, okay? So first, we should look out when we start the Fuhu Quan form. It should be as relaxed as possible, okay? You make very easy. You breathe in and then you make fast. You go 𝕘𝕘𝕖𝕒, so means the heel is up and you step close. And again, you go and make fast, yeah? 𝕘𝕘𝕖𝕒. It is important that you find your relaxation within this movement, okay? So we go first, one, oh, yeah, two, and look, okay? Now take your time. Step one, 𝕘𝕘𝕖𝕒, punch, and go here, then you become strong. Yeah? So again, here, wide, punch, strong, then you step. And one, two, three, and you go. One, two, step, one, two, and we hit with the elbow. So watch closely, one more time, the opening sequence. First, we start slow. One, two, one, two, one, two. All right. From here on, okay, we try to reach far. Yeah. One, two, one. So basically here, you're coming from here, you go one, yeah, here. Washing. All right, so here, straight. Washing toy, and then step back, kick backward, and we go. One more time. One sequence that is often not really a mistake, but can be made more beautiful, okay? Or watch out for these specific points. Let's do it very closely. We're starting from here, we go into 𝕘𝕘𝕖𝕒, and we go into side kick. Yeah? Side kick, and step here, close, soft, slowly. You go like this, and from above, you turn, then we're here, okay? So let's do this sequence one more time. Here, again, try to stay relaxed. Here, one. You go here, soft, one. Xiebu. Seat from the front, okay? When we're here, side kick. So toes and heel, one line, and 45 degree. Then we go 45. You go here, one. And then you go here, 𝕘𝕘𝕖𝕒. All right. So one more part that is often a bit hard to understand via the online classes. So is the finish. We will go through the finish one time. Okay, really, really slow. We try. So basically, we are in this 𝕘𝕘𝕖𝕒 posture, yeah, because we have the fan toy, and we are in the 𝕘𝕘𝕖𝕒. Now we're here. And we go in, yes, one, here, like this, one, go in, two, okay. So what is important? Look at my fingers. When you come here, one, you go like this, one, go like here, one, and go in. Go up and finish same time, okay? So the fingers go like this. They go through, you see from here. They go through, yeah? And then you go up and then you relax. So one more time from the other side for you to follow, okay? Here, you take easy. You go here, one, two, you understand the finger motion? The finger go up, they don't stop. And you turn together and finish movement together. And then when you finish the turn, the finger go down slowly. You push, push down slowly, okay? And then you finish full train. And let's do it one more time, okay? Because it's so much fun. Xie bu. Here, one, this. One, two, breathe, and we step close, and here we finish, okay? One thing I must say before, okay? No online class can ever replace a personal coaching, but we can do as much we are able to do. So what is for you important as a student is you never stop looking. You should always look at the form and maybe find new inspirations or things that maybe come up or you suddenly see because your brain is free for new things, okay? So this way you can improve yourself, but nobody guarantee because it depends on your focus. So again, you must work on your focus and then learn the form with open mind. When we see shuffle, We don't think about our form. We just take in what we see in the form. So this is what I want you to do. Take in the form you see. Maybe it's not everything is correct for you. And you find your way into the form. This would be the correct thing. Yeah. We don't change the movement. We just adapt the movements for ourselves. Yeah. We adapt the movement, so we identify ourselves with the form. Unless you don't identify yourself with the form, you always think because you are not yourself in the form. So this is important. Maybe if you just start the Kung Fu form, it's very hard to understand because you need to know a Kung Fu form. You need to know the Qigong Gong, the basic. All of this is very important. Then you can identify with the form. Every movement look very good because you know that you are in the form. You know this form, okay? This is something even a personal coach cannot teach you. He can only say, ah, this is wrong. You must fix your posture here. Huh? This is what I cannot do in the online class. But you don't stop focus. You don't stop improving, okay? And if you want, you can always come to my school in Austria. Then I can teach you in person. We can check positions, we make corrections, and we can improve on this, yes, on this founding. It's very important. So, of course, online classes can never replace personal coaching, yeah? But this doesn't mean it's a bad way either. You can always improve also with the online class if you have no other options available. I think the most important part is just who are you in this form and how you identify yourself in the form with these movements, okay? So I hope this understood. I thank you very much, everybody, for your support and see you soon next week for more of these episodes. Leave me feedback in the comment section below. Thank you very much and goodbye for now.